Welcome for an evening of peace, a time to sit quietly. Wherever you're sitting, make sure you're in a restful position. Whether you imagine coming into the center or imagine something else, perhaps just close your eyes for a short period and sit back and let the music caress your mind. Take a very deep breath in and hold it a little longer than comfort and release, allowing all the air to leave your lungs. Before you do it again another time, breathe in deeply. Fill your lungs, expand your lung capacity, and hold. Again, just a little longer than is comfortable. And then release. Let your shoulders drop. Release any tension in your jaw. Wiggle your toes. Pay attention to your body for a moment. When the mind stores tension or anxious energy, the body feels it first. Start by relaxing your body to allow the music to caress your mind. Let your own breath soothe and ground you. The next couple of moments, as you intentionally relax your body. Tonight, we join together, although physically apart, united in our pure intention to be the best we can be in the world and to bring peace to others. which first means creating a reservoir of peace inside myself. This evening is a chance for you to fill your reservoir of peace. With each breath in, imagine that you're breathing in peace. And for each breath out, good wishes. Breathing in, peace. And breathing out, good wishes. Breathing in peace, and breathing out good wishes. Continue that on your own for another moment. It's an antidote for the soul in times where breathing in is trouble and breathing out is contagious. Let us breathe in peace and breathe out good wishes. Naturally and easily flowing in for peace, out good wishes. Breathing in peace, breathing out good wishes. A beautiful practice throughout the day. We begin now in solitude. Breathing in reminds me to come inside to the soul, the peaceful being within, and breathing out. Good wishes is my service to the world. Breathing in to my place of peace, and breathing out good wishes. So needed today. In peace and out good wishes for my own body. Taking care of it with love. Breathing in peace and out good wishes for me, the soul, spiritual being inside this body. Doing the best to stay peaceful, to bring benefit, to remain calm. Keep myself from going into any of the energies that the world is generating right now. This peace and good wishes for the soul. Whatever challenges come up, I can face. I will be okay. I will find ways to bring benefit. And then breathing in peace and breathing out good wishes for my family, the people around me, maybe in closer quarters than usual, extra peace in and extra good wishes out. And a final peace in and good wishes out. To the whole world of souls, my human family, at this time, each doing the best they can to cope the situations in front of them. new and unexpected, sudden and troubling. Breathe out good wishes that we all will make our way through this, drawing from our inner resources. Now for the next few moments, you can keep your eyes closed and listen to the music, gentle, beautiful music, or you can open and watch the images as we take a little peace break together. precious energy of peace in my mind for the next 2 minutes. My thoughts wander, bring them back. Hold the energy of peace like a precious ball of light in your mind. In silence. Notice how gentle your breath is. Experience the power of peace in the mind. An energy within me. That is me. It's the most precious energy I have. Stabilizing, grounding, uplifting, empowering, peace. Alone, this energy carries me peacefully into my world, and together, this energy creates a field, a vibrational frequency that is felt beyond us, and it gives the world what it needs right now.
What the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just a little of. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. No, not just for some, but for everyone. Lord, we don't need another mountain. There are mountains and hillsides enough to climb. There are oceans and rivers enough to cross. Enough to last till the end of time. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. No, not just for some, but for everyone. Lord, we don't need another meadow. There are corn fields and wheat fields enough to grow. There are sunbeams and moonbeams enough to shine. Oh, listen, Lord, if you wanna know. Sweet love, it's the only thing that there is just a little of. What the world needs now is a love, sweet love. No, not just for some, but for everyone.
Thank you.
Pure energy flows through my mind like the coolness of fresh water. Refreshing, soothing, embracing the soul. And with a cool mind and a warm heart, I prepare myself to meet the divine. Simply by turning my attention upwards, beyond the physical, quiet state of mind allows me to detect the most subtle but highest vibration of the universe, the energy of the Supreme Being. Like a spiritual sun shining down, as souls, beings of energy ourselves, we can connect with this source of pure energy, ever present. Not omnipresent, ever present and available to me. I visualize myself, tiny being of light behind the eyes, an invisible thread of spiritual light connecting me up, 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 beyond the sun and the moon and the stars, past everything in the physical world, to a realm of light, and connecting to bright light of the divine, an ocean of peace. I feel the waves of peace wash over me. Ocean of love. I feel myself fill with nurturance, held and embraced by divine love. An ocean of bliss, the vibration of bliss from God touches a chord in me, and I experience my deepest vibration of contentment. I am bathed in God's light, and I discover my own light as it shines more brightly every breath in, I fill myself with this precious energy from the divine source. Giving life to the soul. Giving strength and stability. This energy is a source of everything that I, the soul, need. My body needs other things, but it is I, the soul, that need the will, the power, the strength to carry me in these times, to activate my inner resources, bring to bear in my life, in my relationships, in the world. I bask in the rays of God's spiritual light and receive everything I need. And with a sweet spiritual smile, the Supreme Soul looks down at each soul, all 7 billion plus of us, with love. And says, it'll be okay.
Ooh, child. Things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter. Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter. We'll get it together and we'll get it all done. Someday when your head is much lighter, someday we'll walk in the rays of a beautiful sun. Someday when the world is much brighter. Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter. Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter. Someday we'll get it together and we'll get it all done. Someday when your head is much lighter. Someday, yeah, we'll walk in the rays of a beautiful sun. Someday when the world is much brighter. Things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child.
Om Shanti. Thank you for being with us tonight. So many beautiful ones have joined us tonight. You can see on the screen. Take this energy back with you to the world. Have a wonderful week. And things are changing fast, but we will stay stable. And we'll see you again on Sunday, same time, same place. Or Monday, or for those that like the Hatha Yoga, Saturday morning at 10. Same Zoom link for all the programs, and we hope to be adding some more this week, but stay tuned. We'll send out a note. Thank you all for coming.